Cases is starting to impact Bay Area businesses as well. ABC Action News reporter Sarah Hollenbeck spoke with two different business owners on both sides of the Bay about their decision to temporarily close their doors after employees tested positive for COVID-19.
At Skipper's Smokehouse in North Tampa, a closed sign is once again taped to the door. Cricket Larson making the tough decision to close the business after a staff member tested positive for COVID-19 earlier this week.
The decision about the staff is hard, you know, after the year that we had, and we feel like we were being extra cautious.
The music venue just reopened after being closed 10 months during the COVID-19 pandemic.
We're still gonna err on that side of social responsibility and being extra cautious.
Skipper Smokehouse will be closed throughout the weekend, allowing the rest of Larson's staff time to get tested. In the meantime, she's committed to paying all of her employees. It's a similar situation here at Two Crows Coffee in Dunedin. The owner tells me half of his staff have now tested positive for COVID-19 within the last few days. Dominic Briganti, the owner of Two Crows Coffee, tells me he and four of his employees tested positive for COVID-19, despite all of them being vaccinated and three having COVID previously. After closing for 2 days, the remaining baristas who tested negative were able to open the coffee shop with limited hours Thursday and Friday. It's another setback after a challenging year and a half.
I think the best word that describes 2020 for our establishment, it was agonizing.
But both businesses tell us they're grateful for customers who are vowing to support them when they fully reopen.
We're going to press onward. I mean, you know, we have no intention on this being the end of it. This is not a period. This is a semicolon in our story.
Sarah Hollenbeck, ABC Action News.